And then we have this personal masseuse. Meow.